Today we're going to be talking about seals. Currently, there are about 33 known species of seal, and they live in saltwater. Seals typically live 25 to 30 years, and females tend to live longer than male seals. They have a wide range of sizes like jellyfish, ranging from just 3 feet long and 100 pounds or 45 kilograms, up to 16 feet long and 7,000 pounds or 3,175 kilograms. Seals are carnivores, meaning they only eat meat and don't eat plants. Some examples of things seals eat are fish, seabirds, crabs, squids, and other various meat. Seals are known as the dogs of the sea because of their dog-like friendliness. They are semi-aquatic mammals, meaning they are mammals that live on land and in the sea. Seals only come onto land for certain things, and mostly live in water. For things like giving birth to pups, mating, and to run away from predators, seals come onto land. Some common predators of seals are polar bears, sharks, and killer whales. Being mammals, seals need to regulate their body temperature. They have a layer of blubber, like fat in humans, that keeps them warm in cold waters. Unlike humans, though, they don't have any legs or feet. Seals have flippers in lieu of legs, which help them swim efficiently like fins on fish. It may look like seals just have a smooth type of skin, but they do actually have a very smooth fur. They have whiskers, like cats and dogs, that help them find food and navigate in dark water. Seals can hold their breath for about 2 hours underwater by slowing down their heart rate and using less oxygen. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tomorrow will be a video about dogs. I hope you guys have a great day also. Stay safe, take care of yourself. Mwah!